Alright, here we go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Is this the best you can muster? Huh.
I'm not paying it.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Witness the fate of all who oppose us.
I can't use that item yet.
Three, 2, 1.
Beware.
Leave none alive.
Careful.
I'm dead, so.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
It has Rodin, so he can test the legendary.
Zoran, a world of infernal heat.
Your ashes will be blown across the cosmos.
I will take Max and throw this.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Leave none alive.
Three, 2, 1.
Beware.
Got next. Let me take this one.
More bones for the pile.
Ah, sorry, that was just
Raider 2.
Was this truly the best Azeroth?
I got hit by a laser thingy while trying to interrupt an ad, and then I got knocked into the orange portal. I sent up to the orange platform.
I was wondering why someone was coming up that late.
I think it's better if I take the third stack and we just wait for like 5 seconds.
As long as you're up there.
Like, just don't pull the ad right away, just wait for a couple more seconds, because I think... Amelia, how many stacks do you have when I come back?
3. Which is also what you'd end up if we wait longer, so...
Okay.
Shouldn't.
I have to say, this would be so much easier if we grab DK.
Akila, can you go feral, please?
Mm-hmm. With brutal slash.
Even a demon hunter here is pretty good.
That's true.
The mass 5-second silence.
I was mostly thinking about the grip, but...
Oh yeah, I also the grip one, yes.
It's not great considering this spawn of Star Grip.
Do the blood health silence as well.
Yeah.
Fucking
hell.
I'll try and.
Alright, we're going horde.
But like 50% transmog discount.
Let's go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The Legion devastate all who oppose us!
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Witness the power to destroy worlds.
Sorry, I have to keep range to make this chunk of the
by the one.
Beware.
Strike them down. Witness Zoran. A world of infernal heat and scorched bones.
Your ashes will be blown across the cosmos.
Destroy worlds.
Seems to work, but I need to do it later.
One.
Beware.
Someone else.
I can take this.
Okay.
So.
And that's...
I got him.
I got this one.
I'll pick next.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Witness the power to destroy worlds!
3, 2, 1.
Me and Daddy are picking up buffs.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Leave none alive.
dropping this next approach.
Which lasers? Which lasers? As near purple as you can.
One.
Beware.
Pick it up then.
Go on. Got portal and fell some barrage. Please make sure you dodge.
One.
Legion's forces throughout the cosmos are mine to control.
Portals up. Fellstone barrage. Move the boss out and in.
One.
Finish the ads.
Beware.
Back in. On top of the ads as much as you can.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, it's over.
Beware.
Fellstone barrage. Dodge. Lasers.
Three, two, one.
This doesn't seem too bad if I
just the ant thing.
I think we pop Harlow and
move the boss away.
Three, two, one.
Move the boss away and then
beware.
Deal with the odds. Back in.
Somebody picked up the orb.
I did. So I'll put it back.
One.
Beware.
Intro from the ant.
Dodge. Dodge. I'm gonna practice it. Just keep going, guys. Just keep going. I wanna see the purple people.
Beware.
The power to destroy worlds.
Yeah.
You want a tank up there?
We have two.
Yeah, we're both alive.
Let's get
it'll
there.
Be me. Sort of it'll thing. Be me. Or
bottles up.
Three.
Let's wait and see.
One.
Beware.
Leave none alive.
Dodge.
Three, two, one.
Beware.
So we need to go with the shadow one.
Three, two, one.
Beware.
Dumbest, go in the portal.
Green team up. Wait for Dumbus first. Dodge. I have 8 seconds of my disposable.
Yes.
Do it. Okay, she's got the debuff. Push. It's 20 seconds.
Legion forces throughout the cosmos are mine to battle.
Yeah, you need to be in melee on this one.
One.
Beware.
You risk hogging, Toxic.
Nice. So she's lost the debuff now, so now she's gonna heal.
That's a nightmare to interrupt all those.
Yeah.
The Legion has
we didn't bear many people.
Yeah.
Yours will be no different.
So the way that I feel about it is that Cap, you basically go very, very late on that Shadow one. Like basically,
might
as
be able
the
to push it down. Like, I feel like if we just
if we have a room,
pop cooldowns on this one as well, it might die.
We will definitely need cooldown. Okay,
you're saving hero for the third phase.
Yeah, so it's half and half. It's when the people go up for the purple thing, people downstairs pop hero because they need to deal with the super portal.
You think it won't? You think it won't reach?
I don't think it does. The future or limit, one of the two, they split them.
Okay.
And providing the people are on the platform, it doesn't reach.
Okay. I mean, we weren't that far off to killing it when the debuff ended. Everybody just saves cooldowns for
the
purple. The
boom has actually a good point. If we swap tanking.
I just see it putting a bear down, I mean, I'm against that.
You mean, He means for the imps. Damage.
So not animal cruelty, okay.
Imp damage.
Sure. We can have the bear for all I care.
And also I have the incapacitating roar, which should help a little bit.
Yeah, if the portal groups always save their big cooldowns for the actual portal ad, I think we can kill that thing within the timer.
Yeah. I do think we need major cooldowns though for that second one then. So make sure that they
like
are
I saved
all
everything for that as well.
I didn't, admittedly, but this time I will. Alright, let's go.
Doesn't work out, I can just run the other orb later.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god.
The Legion devastates all who oppose us.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
The power to destroy worlds.
Green team.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Oh, taunts are back.
Witness Zoroth, a world of inferno.
I'm up.
Ashes will blow across the cosmos.
2, 1.
Beware.
The power to destroy worlds.
I have an axe to throw.
2, 1.
Beware.
Put one after.
Dunk now.
I'll get the one after him.
Resto now.
Three.
I got this
one.
Avenge shield.
I can tank next one.
Resto now. Oh, okay. Whatever. That's the last one. Get it. Okay, good. Back down. Oh, wait. Wait. Back down. Portals down. Deal with those ads.
2, 1.
Beware.
Dodge.
3, 2.
Keep going.
1.
Beware.
Get out of that. Try and be stacked and arranged in a melee cluster for these. Transport portal and beams incoming. Res me.
3, 1.
Beware.
Transfer portal, be ready to dodge. Get the boss out and in.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
World's first.
Get the boss back, perfectly. Okay, good. Portal maxed.
Our forces are infinite!
What's up?
3.
Callstorm barrage in 3. Be ready
1.
To dodge.
Beware.
Dodge. Dodge. It's on the boss.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Collapsing world. Move. Do not be scared to overheal at the moment, healers. DPS save major cooldowns if you're going upstairs. We're gonna get portal and barrage. Move the boss out and in for collapsing world after. That portal, deal with the portal.
Beware.
Dodge, dodge, dodge.
Beware.
Witness the power to destroy worlds.
I can't use that item yet.
Go get it, Grimson.
Yeah, well, if I'm dispellable, it's more than fine. Okay,
let me take another stack.
Our forces are infinite! Gaze upon Rancor. A landscape of festering pools and skittering death.
Be ready. Push. Dispel me now. Push.
Three, 2, 1.
I get next.
Yeah.
I've got this. I'll get next.
3, 2, 1.
Got this.
Avenger shield. No. I got.
Yeah, we can't DPS right
now. Yeah, it looks like we do need this right now.
Why do we need more DPS?
Two, 1.
Beware.
Also, these wraps need to die.
Okay, Okay, wait, reset. Let's reset.
So, it feels like with Druid...
I don't die for if it helps.
But it feels like with like Druid downstairs, plus like the hunters that can acid trap. I can probably go upstairs as well.
It's only marksman hunters. I think Grissom
feel like you manage
only buildings.
Yeah, but like you manage several waves being dead anyway, so
it's for a better safe.
So I think one more DPS going up wouldn't be enough to DPS through that heal anyway. It was healing loads.
I mean I could do basically like close to no DPS on the boss with this build, so I can't
drink anymore yet. Did anyone of the upstairs group not have their major cooldowns? Oh yeah, I'm not saying it's scold anyone, but I'm asking because I need to know if we actually lack DPS. Did anyone not have their major cooldowns for that green gnat?
I didn't have wolves, but I had two legendary procs. That's better than wolves.
Okay, so we basically had everything and we got them to 25. So we either, if we take another DPS up.
It would have to be somebody who does have good single target cooldowns.
Can I get the rest? Or...
Yeah.
So do you want to try me going up? Or
not you, we'll take the Vengir. You'll go
that's,
up.
It's like I can pretty much do no DPS. Yeah, it's like they're way. I think they're more spread out than they are in Heroic.
Possible.
At least they seem to be.
No, we'll, Vengir, you go upstairs. Keep it up though, this is steady progress. And we just need to push it to the final phase, really. And yeah,
Atama, just keep healing us until her debuff drops, because she doesn't get healed at all for the first 20 seconds. It's after her healing immunity drops is when she starts healing.
It's meant to be 5 fields, or ideally 5 fields, 3 down and 2 up, because as we get to the final phase and the 3 portals are up, there's a lot of healing to go out. And a lot of adds as well. Alright, go on.
Should have Bendo and all gone Monday, so.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Is this the best you could muster? Pathetic. Three, two, one.
Beware. Witness the fate of all who oppose us.
Three, two, one.
Beware. I think it was still blowing up when you went.
Yeah, but I was in. Sorry.
I'm up.
A world of infernal.
I don't know, I always wait for the collapsing before I go up to the book.
Beware
the fate of all who oppose us. I can't use that item yet.
You're not gonna be able to kill
the guys.
We're
gonna wipe anyway, so
Yeah, we said it. It's like the travel of the thing did put me over it. But the thing itself wasn't on top of the port, so that's quite. But yeah. To wait for it to explode. Just get knocked off or jump off or die, whatever. Reset the fight.
Beware.
Release from back, we've got time for one more attempt.
I can rest.
As you have fallen, so shall Azeroth.
So yeah, don't take the portal until collapsing world has gone off.
Thank you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Your war ends here!
Three, two, one.
Beware.
With your power to destroy worlds.
Three, two, one.
Beware.
Strike them down. Witness Zorod, a world of infernal heat and scorched bones.
Your ashes will be blown across the cosmos!
Beware!
Witness the fate of all who oppose us!
I'll take next.
Three, two, one.
Beware!
I'm done. Next. Cop, can you do after?
Yep. Let me do this one.
Where's the healer?
Nothing. Field.
Two. One.
Beware.
I have another.
My embers will be
back. Careful. No way down.
Two. One.
Good, keep going.
Portal.
Portal is up to the left.
Three. Two. One.
Beware.
Dodge. 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 Dodge.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Three, 2, 1.
Amber DPS savior cooldowns for the green. Dodge, dodge, dodge. 3 beams.
3, 2,
on the boss.
1.
Beware.
Our forces are infinite.
Portal's up behind her.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Barrage.
Dodge. Look, dodge. 1.
3, 2. One.
Beware.
Come on. Dial it off, go up on the next portal instead.
Three, two, one.
I mean, I'll be doing pretty much no damage on single target this build. So.
I lost our other one.
Three, two, one.
Yeah.
Beware.
Three, two, one.
Beware.
Last on barrage.
Now, dodge, look at the floor, look at the floor. On the boss. I'm going up.
Take the boss.
Three, two.
I'm at the
one.
Green.
Beware.
The green portal.
It's fine if you heard me. Wait a sec. Dispel me. Push.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
It's too far away.
Do we have another?
Beware.
Oh. What?
That was imps, I guess.
Bottom is weapon.
Okay, one more attempt. We've got time. One more attempt. Get that.
I can risk if you die.
So easily broken.
We did push a couple extra percentage on percentage down here this time. Had to offer.
Yeah, we did sell it off. Right.
What we can do is we both go get the debuff at the same time. Yours just gets dispelled early and I stagger mine to just so it ends whenever the duration ends. We should get enough time that way, hopefully. Because yours is just getting dispelled, right?
Yeah, that's right.
How long do you have left on it when it's being dispelled?
17-ish.
Yeah, so, I mean, if mine will expire roughly
like 5 seconds before her debuff goes off.
Yeah,
well, that way it'll cover the whole thing. So we can both go at the same time, just dispel Danny and leap mine up.
Okay.
Or I can just cloak it when we need it. I think cloak will just trigger as well, right?
It might trigger it, it might just...
I mean, dispel is safer, obviously, but...
Yeah. Probably just call for a dispel, to be sure. Or, right now, this bull, just cloak it, see what happens.
Yeah, I'll go with Danny to get the debuff at the same time.
Yeah.
Always good to know if you cloak it.
This is the last attempt regardless. The only thing is, the green. When we're up on the green, can everyone stand on the portal side of the room? And the person getting removing the debuff goes on the other side, so you guys don't get hit by the explosion. And if we can do something similar on the red as well at the start, because they do. Some people are dropping really low.
Maybe just stick on the tank for starters, and then when once the explosions have gone off.
Right. Yeah, in the fire portal, usually, like, at least me and Fernandez have just run like opposite side of the portal to drop the debuff on the fire ad.
Yeah.
So just stay close to the portal and we should be out of range.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Is this the best you could muster? Pathetic.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Witness the fate of all who oppose us.
Three, two, one.
Beware. Hellstorm Barrage, dodge. Dodge.
A world of infernal heat and scorched bone.
I'm up.
So everybody stay on the portal side, we're gonna go behind you.
One.
Beware.
Witness the fate of all who oppose us.
Someone got. Come on, please.
Beware.
Watch under the boss.
I got this.
I've got the one after. I've got next. I've got next. Res Grizzly if you can.
I got it. Avenge Shield.
Yeah, whatever's next. This.
One.
Beware.
This.
The fate of all who oppose.
Oh, fuck. Who cares?
Coming back. Watch the explosion.
Three. One.
Transfer portal. Got barrage and axe, be ready to dodge.
Beware.
Barrage, dodge, dodge, dodge.
Sneak up these ones.
Beware.
Move. Transfer portal and barrage. Be ready for both.
3, 2, 1.
Our forces are infinite.
Portal's up. Move out and in.
Books the ads.
Beware.
Barrage next. Be ready to dodge.
3, 1.
Beware.
It's up. Dodge. Watch your feet. It's on the boss.
Three, 2, 1.
Transfer portal, move the
bottom.
Alright, we've got portal and barrage. Portal's up.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Dodge, dodge. It's on the boss, careful.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Come on, please, don't get this done. Okay, Hearthstone if you can. Call it a day.
Go out, Hearthstone and stuff. If you can now.
3, 2, 1.
Is the ball exploding?
Beware.
That seems okay.
Garrison house stop. 5 seconds.
Well, we had a solid 2 attempts on that, and that was good. If everyone can please prepare for both this, because this will die Monday, and then after that we'll go ENR.
If you go on one of the obsessed platform, you can have setback.
3, 2, 1.
There is the heroic raid on Friday, like I said, if you can make it, do so.
Still good for gear.
One. The Legion has laid waste to 1,000 worlds. Yours will be known.
Thank you for the raid, then.
Prepare for both this and the... Well, this one's pretty much done, but still. And the ENR. ENR is quite different from heroic.
And if you didn't yet, get the weak auras from Discord. They're in the Antorus general channel. And definitely do get the one. Everybody should really get that because it helps the healers out with ranged on Imanar. There's one, well, it says in the channel.
Discord down. Panic.
Nope, not down.
Good night, guys.
Good night. Is it Olga DDoSing Skug?
Yeah, that's her right spot.
Also, we should probably deal with the applications. If we can. Rupee?
Huh?
Do you need to leave?
Yeah, probably. I'm knackered. Oh no. Let's move down. If we can do this quickly, I can see.